Is Derrick Henry injured? Yes. Are the Titans in trouble? No. Is Adrian Peterson going to save the Titans? Yes. How many yards is Adrian Peterson going to have in 9 games? At least 1,000. Oh, the Titans fans did not want to see this yesterday. Derrick Henry, foot injury, undergoing surgery. So with the style of play that the Titans operate with on offense, they need a bruising back. And who else do you call besides 36-year-old Adrian Peterson? Leave a comment. How many yards is Adrian Peterson going to have finishing out a little bit more than half of the season remaining, the NFL season? My guess, over 1,000. Career yardage for Adrian Peterson, let's look at the past 5 years, roughly his 30s. About a 4 yard per carry guy. He's a bruiser. He's still a bowling ball. He's still super buff, as you could see in that thumbnail that you clicked on when you got here. This was a horrible, horrible sight. But again, isn't this what happens when running backs get the ball over and over and play so many snaps? Something's going to snap because they can't stay healthy. The Carolina Panthers, they found that out. Now the Titans find that out. But Adrian Peterson, he was waiting, and he's ready. He's all day. He's the purple Jesus, but now he's more going to go the blue route, blue Jesus. How many yards do you think Adrian Peterson is going to get over the remaining 9 games? Is he going to keep up with that 4-yard average? Is he going to average 4 yards? Is Peterson going to do better than that? This offense is built for Peterson. I'm starting to wonder if the Titans didn't build this offense with the ultimate game plan was to bring Peterson in. Think about that. It wasn't that long ago. It was only 2012. Peterson almost had 2,100 rushing yards. Who says he can't do it again? I want to know what people are thinking, especially Tennessee Titans fans. Let us know. Are you happy about Peterson? Should it have been someone else? Would you have rather gotten Ingram if this would have happened a week ago? You got to let me know. The NFL midway through the season is getting quite interesting. Some good, some bad. You know, this right here is pretty bad, but NFL keeping it spicy one way or another. Leave your comment. I'm out of here. Ryan for Silly Reviews. Don't forget to hit the like. Let us know what you're thinking. All right, till next time.
Ryan here.
Silly Reviews.